Hi, this is a nice Sunday morning. I have just finished another update on my research blog. This time I tried to deconstruct the process of development in a new virtual currency. I took the available statistics regarding Bitcoin. Well, and I tried to figure out something, and it seems that the development of a virtual currency, probably the development of any new currency, is based on three distinct processes. First of all, it is something that I provisionally call contagion or diffusion. It is the fact of gaining new people who join the game. Secondly, it is absorption, which means that the new currency gains in velocity and gains in the overall utility. And finally, it is valuation, which makes the new currency more and more valuable in comparison or exchanged against other established currencies like the US dollar, for example. Anyway, a good piece of scientific work. Until next time, bye.